Based on Louisa May Alcott's coming-of-age story, Little Women the Musical brings the spirited March sisters to life on stage. Please welcome from St. Mary's Episcopal School, the cast of Little Women.
I want to declare before everyone, before the world, that on this day of joy and forgiveness, that you, Theodore Lawrence III, who has valiantly lost all contests to me, I declare you our brother, the brother we never had. Swear to us your greatest oath of loyalty, an oath as dazzling as your charms.
I swear I'll follow you like royalty.
Come wear our royal coat of arms. From now on we are joined, and we shall not be parted. From this day on, it's all for one, and one for all for life.
We'll live like musketeers.
Together we'll prevail. We'll be fine for all forever from now on.
Now each of us must swear for all eternity. Our bond shall never be undone.
Nothing shall sever this fraternity. We'll always live and die as one. From now on we are joined, and we shall not be parted. From this day on, no matter what,
we're fine
for all for life. Together we will fight.
Your battles will be mine.
We'll be fine for all forever from now on.
Oh, speech, speech!
On this wonderful day,
wonderful.
One I'll never forget, I am honored to say, I am yours.
Swear that we shall not be parted. From this day on, no matter what, we're fine for all for life. We'll conquer every foe
with our brother by our side.
And if John Brooke were here, he'd be our brother too.
Megs in love.
We'll consider any friend.
We'll be loyal to the end.
We'll be fine for all forever.
We'll be fine for all forever.
We'll be fine.